Hello everyone, this is Giorgio, also known as Crystal Diamanda, and today we have an unbagging or an unboxing or whatever. I want to show you what I'm going to bring to the store soon. I just received the samples. So I'm going to bring new tin boxes. These are little round ones, it's perfect for you to store your wax in various floral designs. And let me see how they open them. And this is how they look. They are 3.5 centimeters wide, 4, and 2 centimeters high. You can either use it as a drill catcher or for your wax. That's the reason I brought this, and because they're cute. That's the round ones, and I also brought, that's the second round ones, so we're gonna have floral designs and with sweets. And also I brought these ones, they are on the thinner side. But they are good for smaller diamond paintings. If you don't want to have that big box in front of you all the time. This will be brought in the store soon. And now I'm going to show you what else will come in the store, cover minder wise. We're going to have bubbles. Yay! We're going to have this lady, this guy, Khaleesi, I can't remember who he is. We have a Ice Walker, Drogo. Of course I will know who Drogo is. I have no idea who this is. It's gonna rain, it's gonna snow, winter is coming and stuff. And this dude. And lastly, our knight. This will become cover minders. Oh, and of course, I forgot. We have the dragons. And the villainous. Same. This will be coming. They are silicone ones. They're so good. This will be some of them. And now, let's go to the new acrylic ones. As you can see, there's going to be a lot. We're having daisies. Okay, let me get this out of the way because it's not focusing. We're having daisies. We're going to have butterflies in various colors. You seem to like it. Also this new design with the pointy feathers. Also going to have these hearts that look like stained glass. Oops. these hearts with glitter. We're gonna have new cover minders with real flowers. And also brought these little cactuses in a cup. Oops, sorry. Glitter rainbows. Also these jars. Come on. There you go. It has a lot of stuff in it. Let me see what else we have here. No, I think that's it. And that's for the new acrylic ones. And now we'll go to the metal ones. Okay, we're having this one. And this lady. I also brought some beautiful hummingbirds in a lot of colors. There's the green one. And I must have one more somewhere. Oh, I found it later. Nope. Did I bring down 3 colors? I thought there were 4. I brought 3 colors. Then we have this kitty that is stretching. Yeah. Let's put it here. We got some iguanas. Christmas trees, cameos. I have that design and let me see. Oh, and this design. A witch's hat. The moon phases. We're having the nurse with the heart. And now we're going to the foxes. A dragonfly. We have the magic cauldron. Our little ghost with a lantern. I only have one of those, unfortunately. We are having the tarot card, the moon. And I dropped something. We have the famous burrito. The mystical ravens. Koi fish. Crocodiles. And this is the new addition to the Sassy Minders. And this is the second crow, another design. This is the second coloration of the fox. We have the brown one and the red one. We have the boot. The three kitties that hug each other. Witch's brew. Another Sassy Minder. Breaking news, I don't care. We have this beautiful unicorn. This bat design. And also I brought some dragons. You have this dragon. Oh, this is another coloration of the iguana. And I brought this dragon. And this little guy. And let's see what I dropped. If I can find it. Probably not. All these will be in the shop. I hope by next week. Because I need a lot of work. I need to cut them, sand them. Yeah. But I hope you like it. And those are the new things on the store. And also, I've already put in the things I'm going to show you in the store. But I wanted to show them to you in the camera. I think they're going to show more properly. Let me get these cover minders out of the way. I brought in the store. These ones, they're hollow and they have wheat inside, but also they come with placers. And my camera is there. You go. You see the wheat. They come in various colors. I'm not opening them. Maybe let's open one. So you can see the teeth and stuff. This is a pen with a single placer and also it comes with a 6 placer, a 4 placer and a 3 placer. The wheat ones are coming with one is the one design, and then we have the ones with a glitter. They are the same. And we have also this one, and we have the ones with the rocks. No, I call them the ones with the rocks, these ones. Yeah. And also, the baguette. Oop. This is the baguette. It's 4 squares. And those are the things that are in the store, and including the squishy pens. We have various designs. And that's that. You'll see all those stuff soon in Crystal Diamanda. Some of them are already posted, and the others will be posted soon, as soon as I have time to do that. Thank you all. Thank you for watching, and I hope you found something you liked. If you want me to bring something to the store that I didn't show, leave me a comment below and I'll do my best to find it for you and bring it. I'll see you soon. Stay safe. Take care. Bye-bye for now.